Bozak, there's a shot by Schwartz, fans on it, rebound of Bozak, out in front, Schwartz shoots, scores! You can feel it coming, and Jaden Schwartz has another.
In a bad position, they find a way to score. He's been excellent, and he's battled to make save after save, and Patrick Maroon just holds on to that glove a little bit longer than he should have. He gets tangled, but he makes no effort to get away from it. Smart move by him, and there is nothing they could do about it.